and my girl in the corner with the scar.